Hello, everyone. I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. X is a real number. Solve this inequality to find X values. Square root of log of X to the base 2 minus 1 plus 1 half times log of X to the power of 3 to the base 1 half plus 2 is bigger than 0. How to solve this inequality? We have two log functions with two different bases. One is 2, one is 1 half. We need to convert the base 1 to the other. Let's convert the base 1 half to 2. Log of x to the power of 3 to the base 1 half. We take the power 3 downstairs to the front, which is 3 times log of x to the base 1 half. We apply the change base formula. We have 3 times log of x to the base 2. Divided by log of 1 half to the base 2. 1 half equals 2 to the power negative 1. We can take this negative 1 power to the front of this log function. Log of 2 to the base 2 is 1. Therefore, the final answer is negative 3 times log of x to the base 2. For log of x to the power of 3 to the base 1 half. Now we have the same base 2 with this log function. We can replace this part by negative 3 times log of x to the base 2. We want to match this part to the inside part. We minus 1 here. Originally, we don't have negative 1 here. Negative 1 times the negative 3 halves equals positive 3 halves. So here we have to minus 3 halves. We have this inequality. We define a new variable, t, equals square root of log of x to the base 2 minus 1. Because we want to find the solution for x in the real number field. Therefore, t must be bigger than or equal to 0, because here is the square root. We replace this part by t, this part by t squared. Then we have this result. We want to get rid of the denominator 2. In the left-hand side of this inequality. For result 2, if we time negative 2 on both sides, we have negative 2t plus 3t squared minus 1 less than 0. Why do we change the direction of the inequality sign? Because we time negative 2 on the both sides. This is a negative, so we have to change the direction. How to solve this inequality for t? Factoring the left-hand side, we have this. Now, how to solve this? Here, the left-hand side is a parabola, concave up. we have two zeros, t minus 1 equals 0, t equals 1. So here it's 1. This point is 1. And we have another point, 3t plus 1 equals 0, t equals negative 1/3. Now, in this region, the curve is below x-axis, it's less than 0. So this part is a solution. T is bigger than negative 1/3 and less than 1. That's a solution for this inequality. We have two results here. By definition of the t, t is bigger than or equal to 0. From this inequality, we have result 3. T is between negative 1/3 and 1. Combining the two results, we have t is bigger than or equal to 0, less than 1. What is t? By definition, t equals square root of log of x to the base 2 minus 1. How to get rid of the square root? Taking squares on three parts. Then we have 0 squared is 0, 1 squared is 1. The middle part square is log of x to the base 2 minus 1. How to get rid of negative 1? Adding 1 on three parts, we have 0 plus 1 is 1. 1 plus 1 is 2. Middle part plus 1, this one and the negative 1 canceled out. We have log of x to the base 2. How to get rid of this log function? Lifting three numbers to the power position, we use the base 2. 2 to the power 1, 2 to the power log of x to the base 2, 2 to the power 2. Then we have 2 to the power 1 equals 2, 2 to the power 2 equals 4. By definition and the log function property, this term equals x. Here we have base 2 here for the log function and the base 2 here for the exponential function. Therefore, x is bigger than or equal to 2 and less than 4 is the solution for this inequality. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.